Hey guys, I just walked here. Anybody what goes on my mark saying them, it's his channel. I am no longer making daily videos, no more. I could continue doing them, but technically, like from a business channel, when I'm selling it, like when I'm doing work and stuff, and then trying to upload videos on this one, and when I'm, you know, doing something like when I'm going out in that. But then on the Mozart Limited, I thought, well, start turning a bit more into my life. And then when I get older and older, saw a difference from like me being a kid to when I'm to being a teenager to being an adult, blah, blah, blah. And I've been all through this pain. And then when I get older, it might all change, like I could be having a family. So, and I thought, well, I might as well stop making these daily videos. It's like a YouTube video, making YouTube. Yeah, it gets to you when you're making YouTube videos. Yeah. So I might as well, doesn't matter what's happened in the past, I'm moving on. Yeah. Moving on with my life, with my family, with my friends, and with my partner. My fiance, Sabrina. So, what's happened in the past, forget about it. Stop making these daily uploads. Yeah, it's like some uploads didn't upload till the day after, and it's gone up, you know, bonkers. Where every video I do, it's only got uploaded that day. But then it got to the videos I'm uploading the day after, like talking about Saturday. But then I'm uploading that on a Sunday. So I might as well start doing them. Well, it's like with me doing on YouTube, you won't know that. Until you looked at dates, it comes up with dates. But I might as well start doing them. Some videos sometimes didn't get a chance to upload. And then so yeah. Because like I said, I don't like in today's video, like I'm uploading videos when I'm doing this, I'm doing that. Yeah, but not doing daily videos. And it's like, just got to have it, I just kept on doing them. And some people like, companies like, why is Mark doing F1, E1, to all the way to F95, E2, and then it comes to F96, episode 7. It's like he's not in on that episode yet, series. Well, that's why it's got to get confusing now. For you lot, hard to understand what I'm saying. And some people say, I don't really matter what you say, Mark. Yeah, you might be making money off of YouTube. I said, technically I sort of been, but I tried to sort something out. But that's why I might as well just do it for me, my friends, my family, my partner, and everybody else out there, don't matter who, any me's, yeah, you stop making them anymore. I'll be making one later and that'll be it, probably, on Tuesday. I don't know what day it was. Tuesday's the 24th of October, 2023. Just sometimes I'm not saying the day's loud enough. So, you can tell it's technically raining, isn't it? I keep wearing this trumpet more often because it's been keeping me warm. Normally I'm wearing this one, or a grey one, and it's got an extra pocket here. And normally that's keeping me warm. Because normally when my partner was here, and she's so cold than that, normally I take my trumpet off. Well, maybe technically wearing my average trousers to keep me warm. Technically I could take this shirt off, because technically, and lets you warm. And some people say, you must be on drugs or something, Mark. And I said, no. I'm not even on drugs. I said, why does your body get warmed up so easy then? I said, I don't know. It's probably when I've gone for a walking that. And the temperature just goes warm. So. And it's like, when it's coming up to winter now, you see how my hair's going curly, look. Because technically, when it comes up to winter, knowing I won't cut it to keep my egg warm. But if I ain't cutting it now, I get brain freeze now and again. Then I'll probably not come out for a bit. So. So. So I just have to put the kennel up forward to just put the phone in somewhere around. So I thought to go for a walk. So I did text my girlfriend saying, "Hey babe, I stopped making YouTube videos." Yeah. So yeah, so at some point where if it starts bloody raining, but I might be getting this all this rain all week. It might be a couple of hours that this week it's gonna be sunny. But throughout this week it's just gonna be mainly raining. So this week I might as well stay in. Stay in. And sort stuff out around the house. Even if my girlfriend is at my house or she wants me on FaceTime or whatever. And so it's up to her what she wants to do. And yeah. I'm probably going to do some work today and tomorrow, when on Tuesday and Wednesday. Because I'm probably in a gardening job, but I thank God that I wasn't going to do it in this rain. And I thought, well, I'm not doing it in this rain. Because sometimes some rain can make it twice as hard to do gardening jobs. It's even sometimes it makes it hard for YouTube videos. So, just want to let you know, this is probably it from the videos, doing daily videos. So, I might as well do these uploads now and again, without me doing a bit of work, and that's it. And then on this channel, doing the videos when I've probably gone out somewhere. So. So I've probably been quiet today. I've got to try and ring this certain number back because they rang me once yesterday. I went to ring them back so that I couldn't hardly hear them. So I might as well ring them again. So, well, you rang me yesterday. And I was trying to ring you a few times and I left you a voice message once. And I couldn't get through. So, yeah. So I'm going to put my... end this video and play some music and be on a phone call with somebody. This number for yesterday what rang me. So for me, my family, my partner and some friends of mine. So, peace.